good. It's a little chilly.
It is.
Okay, go ahead and fill this out.
Sure.
It's a beautiful rocky ridge. We're back here again. It's peaceful. Nobody out here. I love it. The whole place to ourselves. Okay, let's fill it up. Hello, sir. ready to get dirty.
Sorry, what's that again?
Ready to get dirty.
Dirty.
Yeah, it was, it's a little wet, but it's good.
It's wet?
It's a little wet, but it's not too bad.
Okay.
Well, let's see what we got here. So Amit, yeah, so basically you want to just, so he's first time, so you want to lead him in terms of some basic practice and stuff, and then we'll go on the basic stuff upstairs, you know, there's some roads and...
Cool. We can go down there also, I think.
That's getting a little wet, but we can go down there, you know, it's a little bit, but depending on his level of confidence, then we can go there. Because now...
It's getting chilly.
Sorry?
Without sunlight.
Yeah. But once you start getting there, I think things will action.
Yeah, but considering it's like, is it really 60 degrees?
No, no, it's, I think it's still in the 40s.
Yeah, I know, I know.
Yeah,
I
thought.
Dashboard, it's at 58.
I think it's parked. It's parked, so the engine heat is taking over.
Ah, okay, okay.
Because when I was coming in, it was mid 40s or low 40s.
There's Anant, I think.
But Anant, I thought he was coming in the big pipe, right?
No, he's got his...
and is he? Okay.
Yeah.
I thought he'd bring you a big pipe. No?
Anant is first mastering his small bike, and then he's going to go to the big bike.
Is this a new one, man?
Man, this is really clean.
Like, were you riding this last time we were here?
No, I was.
The Red River?
Yeah.
There's a different one, right?
Oh, okay, okay. Is this not the Husky?
WR450F. Oh, yeah.
Oh, this is not the Husky. This is a...
Yamaha.
Oh, okay.
I used to have the older gen of this. Which is pretty... I mean, it's a trail bike, but...
Yeah.
Still a lot of...
Yeah, you can just park here and then... Yeah. Yeah, man, these tires are badass. I was like, man, flying.
That's nice.
Yep.
I think these tires, they feel a little squishy with the air low down.
Yeah, yeah, that's good. That's good. That way, you know, you'll have more grip.
Yeah.
So you'll have a little more, you know, you can have more confidence on it. So just remember, try to put the weight a little behind and then try to keep your arms really light.
Light, yeah.
Yeah, don't just, then you'll be good. That's the... Okay. Oh man, this tire is badass. Wow. This tire is badass, man. Wow. Yeah.
Don't have to worry about grass or anything.
I just bring that.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, right there? Yeah, we'll just follow you.
Okay, come.
There's an obstacle course or something he said he wants to check out there.
Huh?
There is a rock garden out there, man. The big rocks.
Really?
Yeah, that's tough there. That you come down that hill there, and there's a bunch of rocks out there.
Oh, really? You want to try that?
I did that. Oh. It got a little tricky, though.
Which one? Where?
That small hill you see, right? The small bump there.
Come, let's go.
Yeah. I tried this. It's a little tricky, this guy. You gotta pick the right line. Tricky. Hold it. What you need to do is to rotate it. It's going to be tough.
Is it in neutral? It's not, right? You can just make a...
It's in neutral, actually.
Okay. You want to get in position?
Yeah.
Then I'll pull.
Hold the brake and you get the stand on.
Okay. Right?
Yeah. I was going up, lost power, stalled, and came back down.
You didn't get hurt, huh?
No.
Put in gear,
luckily, this was the high side here. Okay.
Now I know what a shock is.
He kept saying it's gnarly, gnarly, gnarly.
A shock?
He kept saying this is gnarly. I think it's a rush.
Okay. Let me try to get it out of here. Amit. I couldn't see you guys. I didn't know whether you guys went left or right, so I just came back right here.
No, we figured we got. I mean, there was nothing. It was really
okay.
Hard over there, so we turned around, and came back.
Oh, okay.
Come that way.
Did you go up?
What?
Did you go up?
Oh, no. See, it's really easy on them. When I race dirt bike.
Oh, okay.
When I went up there, when I was racing, we raced up there, I launched off of that first jump and launched through the air, landed in a wheelie and rode the wheelie up to the top.
Wow.
Fly over the top.
I've done this on a dirt bike, not on the big one.
Yeah. I don't know about it.
Hey, Srini, are we connected?